Hi everyone, our team name is Smart Hackers. Our project name is Smart Appliances. Smart Appliances means every device, that means every appliances we can operate through our mobile app. We developed a mobile app and website. A mobile app was developed by using Android Studio, and website we developed by using HTML, CSS and JavaScript and PHP. Actually, we can operate any device through anywhere in the world. We taken the example of home. Not only home, we can operate either industrial industries, hospitalities, colleges and schools and etc. Actually, we took an example of home. This is a prototype we designed by our team members. We can see here the home consists of kitchen, bedroom, hall and all of these things. It is a main door and carriage door, and all of these things you can see. This is the cooling fan which is we can control on and off, and can monitor through these devices anywhere. And we used some sensors, so many sensors we used. Actually, we used the Raspberry Pi kit. We can see in this prototype we use it to hardware side, we use a Raspberry Pi, and software side, we use it. You can see this is a strip camera. We can see monitoring outside the home what will be happen. This is a raindrop sensor and soil moisture sensor, and all of these things we can see. This is a garage door. We can see that we can operate our garage door automatically. It opens and close the door. We can operate through our mobile app. You can see this is a mobile app we developed by using Android Studio. This is the flash screen you see in the demo app. It is a flash screen. You can see home and all of these things. We can change the colors, which color do you want, like that. You can see our profile pic and profile also, and activity log means we can see that the temperature, what the sensing. You can see this is the app we developed. We can switch on the fan and switch off the fan. I use it that main door was open, it automatically opens. When I click that here, it opens here. And living room was on the mode. I will twirl off by switch on the fan. We can switch on down the light, we can switch on. And bedroom, it is also oning. Like that, every lights are not off. We can do our mobile app, we can do with mobile app. And fan, you can fan switch off the fan, switch on the fan. You can see how it will be working. Next, this is called soil moisture sensor. It sense and tell its lights on and off. That means dry soil means it gives lights on, wet soil means it gives lights off. You can see here, this is called a soil moisture sensor. Next sensor is you can see that next sensor is operating, and all of these things, switch on, switch off the lights and all of these things, all the things we can operate our mobile with our mobile app. This is a garage door. You can see that why garage door means you can any car we can automatically opens and close. This is main door already we shown. This is a temperature, that means how much sensing the temperature now, what the temperature we are using. Thank you for giving this opportunity. We are the team members. Our team leader is Prasad, our team members is Haripriya, Subhash, P.Pradeep. Thank